Denizens of the Last Star, do you hear that sound? That is the sound of the inevitable. It's only a matter of time before the Last Star is consumed by the Void. A frightening prospect, I know. But you may take some comfort in the fact that I, Lothar Rindane, have ensured that something of this universe will survive. And you're trying to stop me because that something doesn't include you. Your spirit is admirable, but spirit can't save you from what's coming. Nothing can. Not your sharpest blades, which are admittedly pretty cool or whatever. Not your stockpiles of munitions. Not your... what is this? Magic? Not your insane robots, or your talents, or your... Your butt! Theatrix! Ah! Give me a hand, won't you? Now then, where was I? No, oh, yes. You are going to die. The only choice left to you is how. You can die alone. You can die clinging to your idiot friends. Or you can die with the rest of the misbegotten filth that gutterballed into this wretched system. Take your pick, but you will die. And so, back to that sound. That is the last choking gasp of a dying cosmos doomed to the dark. That is the sound of the end.